Travel all over the world, running nasty girls. What's the deal, guys? It's your boy, it's your baby, it's your man, real. But hey, man, today we're gonna be doing another mix for Aunt Dante. Hey, man, I'm gonna be doing these for me because I like doing these. Disclaimer, I am cooked. But hey, but yeah, I like doing these for me and I want to check them out with y'all. I really don't care if you just don't get views. I like doing them. As long as I like doing them, I'm a dozen. You feel me? Without further ado, I don't want to bore y'all too long. It's been 17 minutes. Hey, get your food, get your drinks, get your Hey, hold up. We got to talk about it. Bro, in Detroit, Michigan, bro, chips are $2.19, bro. Can you fucking believe it, bro? Hey, that was just a that's neither here nor there. We finna get into it right now.
Like we always do with this town.
Hey, that's a banger. That's pre-crazy Kanye. Kanye, bro.
And my whole camera going to
street,
bro.
Will Smith leap?
Hey, Will. Let's talk about it, bro. How do y'all feel, bro? I know y'all don't give a fuck, but how do y'all feel, bro? That's crazy. That's probably the first. I don't know, man. I'm cooked. Don't listen to me.
The Oscars like.
Larry, what the hell are you doing?
Larry! I ain't allowed whoever cropped it. Hey, say, son.
Barry!
Hell no, he gonna stop. Why you slap the kids? Kids ain't did nothing to him. Why you slap the chairman?
Well, if it isn't Batman,
I'm here to stop you.
I like to see you try. Niggle me this, Batman.
I thought it was Riddle.
If I make up 13% of the population, but I get 50% of the...
Say, yeah, niggle me this, Batman.
Oh, hello, Batman.
I'm here Black to smoke. Man.
Oh, yeah, because people like you love to smoke plants, huh?
I'm not talking about that kind of smoke. Anyways, what do you mean by that?
What's she trying to say? I feel like she know I was gonna watch this. I'm smack right on, oh funny.
Commissioner Gordon.
Hey, fella, at least take the hoodie off.
Fella.
It's not a hoodie, it's a cowl.
Are you resisting?
Dude, what are you talking about?
I'm feeling threatened. I'm calling backup.
Shit, I got 1% left.
Oh, snap. He's got a gun.
Hey, Master Bruce, would you like to hear something funny?
Sure, Alfred.
If this was 100 years ago, you'd be calling me Master.
Oh! No! Whoa! What
oh, come on! It's just a joke.
Oh no! Come on! What the hell is this? What?
Say ten.
And it's really not that deep, no. Really not that deep, no.
I saw you dig out your booty.
Hell no, he can't be full, man. Oh,
I saw you dig out your booty. I saw
you. Keep my name out your fucking mouth.
Wow, dude.
Yeah.
It was a G.I. Jane joke.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth.
I'm going to.
That nigga, hey, I ain't gonna lie. That we got an ad, but I ain't gonna lie, that nigga. Couldn't have been me, that's all I'm saying. We gonna be in front of them white folks scrapping. I don't care, bro. You not finna just come bitch me on stage. I'm talking, I mean, I understand where we're coming from, but you ain't finna like, you know what I mean? You ain't gonna bitch me out, you feel me? That's what we not doing.
Okay, auditioning today, Christopher Walken. For the role of Lord Voldemort, when you're ready, sir.
Harry Potter, the boy who lives.
Boy. As you know, I fuck with Harry Potter. Damn, my shit blinking.
So,
I'm about to switch batteries, gang. Hold on, give me a second. Oh, back up. Hey, man, we back at it, switching my battery out. Let's go.
How do you Yeah.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Get my screen recorder. Get my screen recorder. My fart down.
Bam. Pow. Better fight. Avada. Ka fucking Davra. Wow. Your mother was a fucking whore, Harry.
My telephone rings. Calling me from Miami.
Yo, what's wrong with, bro? TikTok dudes are, I ain't gonna lie, they let it go. Hey, them, bro, their creativity is ridiculous.
God! My God!
No, cause for real, like, no, like, but on some for real shit, bro. No, that's so fucking accurate, bro. I gotta watch that one again. Funny as fuck, bro. No funny shit. That's funny as hell, bro.
Are you handicapped?
No. This is my grandma's car, but no, I'm not.
Well, you're about to be.
I don't find these funny for some reason. I don't know why.
No.
Well,
no. I can't let you get close.
What the fuck he said.
How do you feel after that?
How the fuck you think of?
Let's talk about how to put a condom on the correct way. First, both people consent to having sex. And?
That nigga had a pint.
Naughty, naughty, naughty. You should make a move. I don't tell you. Now beg me to fuck you. Beg me to fuck you.
Boys, I freaking love y'all. Nothing gonna tear us apart.
Hold on.
Acting totally different in front of the hoe. Oh, I was thinking about this yesterday, bro. That nigga Will did all that in front of the hoes. Couldn't have been me, I swear. He got embarrassed in front of the hoes. Zendaya making good. I'm not making good. What's her name? Meg Thee Stallion. That nigga Will shot out in front of the hoes. I ain't gonna lie.
I don't think she wants
to throw
that.
Oh,
shit. What's going on, man?
Like,
yo,
you
so.
Tip you off,
huh? Oh, okay. Like, not, but like
I'm so happy I haven't dealt with this shit. Cause all my, you know what I mean? All my niggas. You know what I mean?
Turn off the lights. You gonna disappear.
Oh, yo, your ears are
same color as him.
Hey, what's your name? 3 feet tall.
You like yay high. She needs somebody like us.
Yeah, watch
out.
What's
going on,
bitch?
Light up our gums, bring your friends, find to love, and to pretend she's over the war, the self-assured mama, the dirty word.
We need to be grateful, because in some countries, like even for China, like they don't have Fortnite.
Hey, got Fortnite you worried about?
This trip gonna be lit.
Wait, why is there only one bed?
Wanna know?
What? Oh.
Dude, not again.
No, I got two beds, dude. Oh, they messed up. Huh.
How are we both gonna fit in this?
No, there's no way.
Hey, as two grown men, there's only one solution, bro. What is it? Head to feet. It's the only solution.
The only solution. I let you see one floor.
That bed big as hell, fool.
Huh? No, there's no way we can both fit, right? Like, we shouldn't, right?
No, we can't.
Oh, no. Yeah, because, like, I ordered two beds, right, this time, and they messed up again. So, we should do something about it, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm
going to go change it right now. This is ridiculous. Like,
he's suspect. He's suspect, gang.
Right now.
What are you doing?
What? Well, dude, I don't know.
Pale as fuck, yeah.
I just don't think they're gonna change it. We should probably just suck it up and sleep together or something.
Innuendo is crazy. Pause.
Why are you being weird, dude?
Suck what up? So I'm probably OD.
Do you want to make big money online right now, man, today? Do affiliate marketing. That's right. Affiliate
marketing. In front of the hoes, bro. Oh, got her. Didn't I just say this right here? Didn't I just say this? All in front of the house.
Action! And there you have it, folks. The most juicy, most tender, melt on your tongue.
Good, good, good. What the hell is the audio man doing?
Wait, that's not the audio man. That's the bootylicious brisket bruiser. Somebody call Guy Fieri.
He the goat.
God!
He the goat.
My God!
I wanna get a win with Ninja Blevins and my Boonerman. Players know I'm cracked, they call me Boner, Mr. Boonerman. I just lift my chest and win these games, I'm not no loser, man. Hit the pump and take that loop and take off in the whiplash, yeah?
Why you hitting a woman? Shut the fuck up, nigga, watch this goddamn combo.
Oh, wow.
Josh,
yeah.
It's gotta be a transition.
I can't believe you convinced me to come all the way with you to Russia because the mail sent your concert tickets to the wrong place.
Eric Clapton tickets, Josh. The holy grail of all Erics. Come on, come look around. He said he left it in here somewhere.
All right, just hurry up. What is this place anyway? Some kind of power plant?
Yeah, it's a nuclear reactor or something.
What?
What?
What did you say?
That it's a reactor or something?
No, I got that.
He got it down, thanks.
Nothing's gonna happen. We'll be in and out. Dang, it's dark in here. I think this might be the lights. There we go.
What did you do?
I don't know. I just pulled out this lever.
This time I'm all Jake and Jess episode 3.
Dude,
there has been a nuclear accident in the Soviet Union and the Soviets have admitted that it happened. The Soviet version is this.
Racist, I swear.
If you're suffering from clinical depression, this is the video for you.
Out of pocket, though.
Nobody go fuck about this shit. Shake that ass.
Oh, that's that one girl with that. Yeah, man. That big out of
And I don't want the world to see me. Cause I don't think that they understand. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am.
Hey, man, I ain't gonna lie, this bitch gonna be real rap and raw, uncut. I ain't cutting shit out unless it's got music in it. That's the only thing I'm cutting out. I ain't doing no part two. This is gonna be all one video.
See that shit? Go ahead, sit down.
Don't scare me.
Oh shit!
What just happened?
Oh my god! I did not mean to put my face there. I'm so sorry. You know, go back. I'm so sorry.
To all you motherfuckers that got something to say about the conversation that I had with my son, you don't know how lazy this motherfucker is.
Say all his ass,
and if you got something to say, you say it to my goddamn face. I'm a Christian man, but I still smoke, I drink, and I tote that ass.
Tote that ass.
Let go.
Oh.
Remember, keep cool. I'll do the talking.
You got my money?
Batman. What's your favorite Batman movie? Do you like the newest one? I'm gonna say Dark Knight is probably my favorite one. Put down below what your favorite one is. Straight up.
I told you to run!
Oh. Where the fuck is all these people get these Batman costumes from? God damn. All of some niggas pulling shit, so they got damn.
But mostly I'm scared of
Billy Bobby Brown.
Like the dark just freaks me out. Or like definitely.
y'all excited for that new Stranger Things episode? I know I am.
Wait, TV, it's black.
What did you say about me?
No.
It would be weird if it was like black and
wait a minute.
More black.
What's up?
You mind recording this video for me real quick? You just got a hold of it, that's it.
You just got a hold of it?
Yeah, this was cool.
Okay.
Yo, what's up with y'all, man? It's Jose back at it with another video, man. Today's video.
Bro, what the fuck? Hey, no way, that can't be real. Ain't no way.
Negro, please. Did somebody tell you this was an all-white party? Huh? Someone get this jigaboo away
from me.
It's shameful. It's shameful what they do at the white man's event. The white man gives you an opportunity, you go ahead and let it out. Go do that at the BET Awards. And I had this prestigious white event. What can you expect from monkeys? All they know how to do is ooh, I am.
All they know how to do is ooh.
I have a promise.
Get the fuck up. All they know how to do is ooh. What made me think that shit fake is like who? Who the fuck slaps like that? Who do like that? Like, what the fuck is that? Like, who the fuck slaps people like that? That's what made me like, think it's suspect as fuck. Like, this shit gotta be fake. But then again, he did make fun of his wife alopecia on live television, bro. But who the fuck slaps like this? Like, that bitch overlap overlapping all the fuck. The bitch gonna start with the click. Hey, I ain't fucking stuck. Yeah, the bitch gonna start with the click. I be mad as shit. Mother,
hey,
oh my. Get your money, man. I ain't gonna stunt.
Oh, well,
hey, I ain't gonna lie, fuck that song.
What a beautiful wedding. What a beautiful wedding. Says a bridesmaid to a wedding. What a shame. What a shame. The poor groom's body is a whore.
No, oh. Oh, that bitch a bagger for real.
Can't do that.
Mm.
Can't
do that.
You
have
to.
Okay,
I'm going
on the street, bro.
I just got out what he said. Bro, niggas is already, bro. It just happened. Cool off. Niggas already ready. That bitch,
dude. Night in the history of television. Okay.
In front of the house, that bro.
This rainy day is terrible.
Hey, they, bro, it's gonna be so many new punchlines, bro. They're the same shit. It's in a gut right there. Two Face. Poison Ivy. Hell nah.
And the Oscar goes to.
Keep my wife.
Will Smith,
out of
the best slap. Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth.
That bitch the god.
I'm going to. I'm going to.
I love you, black man.
He pulled that in a car on TV. He got me fucked up. I'm straight balls. All that shit.
Name something you like your girlfriend to do to your face.
See. I could just say, sit on it.
Yeah! Sit on it!
Did they ask you the point for that? Kobe. Oh, that's it? Yo, why that? Hey, Mace Dante the GOAT, bro. He the GOAT. I'm saying that right now, he the GOAT. But this shit, damn, pause. This shit went by fast as fuck. Hey, man, I hope you enjoyed the video. Want another one? Just know it's coming either way. Hey, man, take care. Love y'all boys and peace out.
No way, Jose.
Can't leave her alone, she hit on my phone. Shorty bad to the bone. But the way that she walked, the way that she talked. Shorty bad, so grown. Tell her thought, stop calling my phone. I just need me a